the supposedly impartial face of television news. Hugo Young reports next.
Just look at all that ground in grime.
I can't see anything shifted in that.
Don't tell me. These stubborn stains are impossible.
Sorry, love.
This grease, it hasn't budged.
It just never gets deep down clean, does it?
Typical. They've never heard of Shell Advanced Petrol.
Yeah. It's got special detergents that actually clean your engine while you're driving.
Exactly. And if you use it regular, it can improve your car's performance.
You think they'd know that?
Of course you would.
Right, see you next week, lads.
Do you know where this goes?
Shell Advanced Petrol cleans your engine as you drive.
Colin has no common sense. So when he tried to reduce his cholesterol, things didn't go well. Silly, really. Had he any common sense, he'd try things like a low-fat diet with perhaps some oat bran. They could help reduce his cholesterol. Try some common sense. Oat bran flakes from Kellogg's.
Through shattered lives and crushed hopes. Through violence, broken promises, heartache and suffering. To an historic declaration by David Ben-Gurion.
Al hakamat medina yehudit ti eretz Yisrael. Ki medinat Yisrael.
A history of Israel and its role in the Middle East through the eyes of Abba Eben starts tomorrow at 9 on Channel 4.
This is Channel 4. We're on the campaign trail now with an extended edition of Dispatches.
Today, the election campaign began in earnest with the launch of both Tory and Labour manifestos. But already, the party's media managers are hard at work trying to dictate the agenda and get the images they want onto the nightly news. Tonight, in a specially extended edition, Dispatches charts the dramatic rise of media manipulation through the 1980s. The leading political commentator, Hugo Young, reveals what the so-called spin doctors are really up to, and why so many broadcasters seem unable to resist. Now and for the next 3 weeks, Dispatches has this warning for each and every voter. Watch out, democracy in danger.